This loser semis right now?
Yeah.
So yeah,
Bio versus Swatch. Didn't we just do this so well back?
I'm not sure. But on tilt versus the Yeah, right there. That's like
not sure, but Skylar Pong versus Fox versus Pit. We've seen this a lot in other tournaments. These two have fought a lot in other tournaments, but
how do you think is the win lose ratio between both?
I think it's I could be completely off. I know it's pretty even, like 50 off. I haven't been here for 7 tournaments, but
okay, so from what you've known last time, so it's pretty even.
But maybe they come up with some secret hidden tech that they can use against each other. The main thing is that
we're going straight into it.
Final destination. Loser the semis, YouCMe versus InKognito, Fox versus Pit on final destination.
Really good combo from Fox.
Okay, let's just start this off with this.
Mm-hmm.
Fox can combo food Pit, and Pit can combo food Fox.
Alright.
So you're gonna see the percentage variance be very huge and very volatile.
Alright.
Another thing is that this dish is very flat, so Fox gets to run around everywhere he pleases. He gets a leg shot, no visibility Pit.
So you say that the advantage for FD would be
Fox.
Okay.
No platform for Pit to run around with. And like, Fox is low running group here. Tries to go out to our shield, Skylar very smart blocking it. Mm-hmm. But still, the percent of differential.
Yeah.
It was 110% between them, so. Yeah, gonna be the
goal. Oh, no, the rage might actually help Pit.
Yeah,
on.
But. Okay, let's. Fox can't actually come over Pit, right? He's upset for that.
Yeah.
But a random upset, up air, anything will kill Pit.
True.
But Pit is starting to rack up the percent slowly but surely. Just need one good grab, and all the percent starts raging in.
Alright.
Just dash stack. Puts him above Pit, doesn't get anything off it. There's 2% Pit on stage, but should try easy recover. Tries to go for the Hail Mary force smash, get it, but I'm good. Anyway, sorry. Yeah, 168%. This is gonna be a huge fire when Pit gets early kill, because I think you're wrong. F throw is available for Pit. It's a kill right now.
Yes. All right.
No, it's still, but good guy. Yeah, like, Rage is super huge right now.
I'm
sure almost kills as well.
Yeah.
There's a lot of ways to handle this. Just need to figure out that. Astro also will kill with Fox, but not right now.
In a central stage.
Just trying to find those openings, get those ones missed.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what happened?
Oh!
Something happened when Fox died.
But Skyplaying really smart, avoiding all the kill moves. I spoke too soon. That up tilt took the first stock, but it still took until 187% for...
Yes.
I mean, contrary to what we've seen, right? It was like from 21%.
Yeah.
And 5 minutes later, yeah.
I mean, the main thing is that these two characters can rack up percent very quickly. You see the percent really racking up.
That's true.
But Pit has the shot, so he can play safe if he can space out with the projectiles and stuff like that. Fox can do the same and he has reflector, so he has to think about that.
Yeah. And also the speed.
Oh yeah, speed. That's really important.
Yes.
Anyways, up air juggling starts to happen. There's more percent of race. 67 for 2 up airs. Up to up air, there's another 20%. He's just gonna keep racking up and using things like these. He needs to play a bit more carefully around that up tilt. He can't just keep staying behind Fox.
It's actually more dangerous than being in front of him.
In my opinion. Because, like, up tilt can just pop you up off air stuff. Mm-hmm. At least you jab, right? You don't get straight into up air strikes.
Both fishing for
that.
Oh!
That was actually a thing that was. I wanted to talk about the future matches. Oh. Cubby hole. But yeah, like, I mean, but yeah, that's the thing. Like, Fox actually has some really interesting kill cross. It's really down there. You saw, like, the down there final hitbox. Just launched slightly over the ledge and just dashed up off smash.
Yeah.
that's something that Sky really needs to watch out for. There's a lot of different kinds of, like, kill confirms or little janky things that the boys can do to get the kills that Pit may not be able to stop much.
It's interesting, after losing in FD, he's still choosing.
I mean, FD is okay, I guess. You get mainly a lot of positions to use your sword and run away.
I see.
But Fox is very, very fast.
Yeah.
He's gonna be your face the whole time.
That's the thing. But,
up air.
Nice up air from.
I mean, we have seen that Skylar does like FD a lot. So. Oh, he reads the roll away. This grab. No follow up though. Doesn't get the 2 frame with the top tilt. Oh, he's missing kill percent already!
Yeah, but...
I mean, back here, one could upstairs, he's gonna kill Pit, but then... Fox is also taking a lot of percent, he's on 80. And a few more good hits, that's it.
I mean, knowing full well the flow previous match, it's still anyone's game.
Yeah, exactly. YouCMe barely gets grabbed. Nice to just jump, this is just denying kind of aggression. Very interesting fox to just get back to the middle stage. He wants that stage control. He doesn't want Pit to actually have too much space to run around. Keep it up, that pressure, and you can win eventually. At least that's why I think he's doing. Oh, there's a shot. There's no visibility. Nice to the FA. He sends the outside stage. Try to catch the landing with the up smash. Get it. Oh, yes.
Very nice first stock from YouCMe.
YouCMe is going to get a lot of percent from these up tilts and up smash just before the kill and it gets happening.
Yeah. Well, hopefully
Sky doesn't get too many combo off it. F throw.
Think Sky has been using dash gens, like showing off his flashy dash gens, like, but it wasn't necessarily optimal. Yeah.
He really wants it. He wants to move on to the grab finals just so he can win the dance. Yeah, but it's still anyone's game. I mean, doesn't get any punish on the Fox. Up tilt, up air, it's really 20% again. Oh, wow. It's actually a kill because of the bridge. That's so true. He needs to find that kill, get it out of bridge so he doesn't die. He goes super deep for it. He has no invisibility.
Oh, yes, he is.
This is very big. 98-0. He needs to get that percent soon and get a kill really early. 20%. The percentage differential is building, but perhaps in a different way. Tries to go for the dash attack. Unsafe for shield against jab. Grab, dodge. Oh, doesn't get anything. He's just really putting in that corner. He doesn't get the grab, even though the force is just ran right in front of him. Nice dash from Sky. Offstage. This is the up tilt 2 frame. Up tilt, trying to go for the up air. No, doesn't get it. Short. Oh, why are you using the S-Rush? Oh man, that's all get up, really cost a match. Yeah, he's caught a lot of people in that. Like, in the first power pulls,
he's been hit by his almost every single time in the past few matches. I guess he's really good read with F smash. I don't know, I think he's just playing like spicy the F smash. He didn't go through the S-Rush. Yeah, we're good. Oh god. Anyways, great game 3, this is the incognito. Fox just a bit back to power of the station again. This is a big pick. Yeah, Skylar really must like the stage.
I think he's just salty about the fact that he's
salty
about
the music.
Yep. I can see it in his face.
Grab, dash, throw, off stage play. He's trying to work around that ledge. He doesn't want to touch it too soon because ledge drop is always a thing that can be happening.
Yeah.
And ledge drop back is a definite thing against it, especially in open center. That could really cost you.
Wow. Really good combo from YouCMe just now.
Yeah, I really did it. Oh, I'm still up there, that's 20% again. Another 20. This is so much percent.
These guys are really, really aggro.
I feel like Sky's doing pressure. This tournament.
Yeah.
1-4-51, that is a 50% differential. He needs to build that out soon and get a kill.
Oh.
Scary. Cheeky boy. Trying to go for Randy S smash.
I mean, so far they're doing really well. Okay, just grab. See where he goes for right? Retro. I'll stay in position. Trying to cover some air. Okay, like, back air. Trying to find an opening. Until this could be a kill with up air. Look up this. 136
to 68. Oh,
good back air.
Oh!
Jumped.
I think the DI.
Yeah.
The DI could have been a lot better from Sky.
Sam, that's actually going to be cruel.
Yeah. And since Fox is still at 81%, it's still hard for him. Yeah.
I mean, he's going to get resumed, but not for a good reason.
Yeah. Oh, wow. 71% just right off the bat.
Game 3 commanding lead for YouCMe.
Damn.
That must break.
Really impressive aggro Fox gameplay.
You get to see like that.
Is this the coming of 20XX in Smash 4?
Oh my god, 20XX. But yeah, like, you get to see the precision. He hit every single combo.
To that.
Yeah.
He got a lot of really good status. He put the pit in pressure the whole time. See it every other match compared to Foscal, literally.
Yeah.
Except for this match, he was not in control. He was very...
He was not as composed.
Yeah, that's really what we're saying.
Yeah.
He was not as composed compared to the other matches.
Yeah.
And you can see why.
Yeah. Skyfall, well, he capitalized on neutral a lot better. I didn't really see that in that match.
I mean, you can see the neutral, but the neutral is very fast.
Uh-huh.
Like, yeah. What do you mean is, you're done with the neutral. Move to the next part. That's it. You're going to the next part of the neutral. To the punch game. The stage advantage, draw advantage state, etc.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, we're going to lose the finals.
Wow.
Machina versus UCMe.